Hello viewers, you are watching Pala Sridhar's YouTube channel. So in today's video we are going to talk about how to search for a job in secret or privately on LinkedIn. So there are certain settings in LinkedIn by which you can secretly search for a job without your employer knowing that you are doing a job search or for a new job. Looking for a new job. This is important because it is a little embarrassing when your employer comes to know that you are looking for a new job. So in this regards, we are going to see how to privately search for a job on LinkedIn. So first go to this link here. You can see that LinkedIn has a help page where you can search for a job secretly or privately. So what are the messages that are given here? If you can see here, one thing is, if you are starting to look for a job privately, then you can be assured that your activity is private on LinkedIn. That is, no updates will be sent out to your members or your connections or your employers that when you apply for a job. So this you can be assured. But if you want your network to know that you are applying for a job or you are actively looking for a job search, then you can share an update on LinkedIn homepage. In this regard, if you want to make your settings private a little bit so that your job search is more secret and private, then you can do the following changes to your privacy settings in LinkedIn. So what are these privacy settings? The first one is share your profile edits. So this setting, the first setting, share your profile edits, this you can change to make your job search more private. Now when you click this, so this page will open. So once you are logged into your LinkedIn homepage, this will automatically take you to your privacy settings page. Here you can see under privacy tab how LinkedIn uses your data. There is a setting called share job changes, education changes and work calendars from your profile. So this is a setting where your education changes or work analysis are shared among your members and even job changes. So this says, do you want your network to be notified of your work analysis and changes to your profile? So any changes to your profile will be notified to your network. So if you want to disable it, you can just toggle the switch to no. Then whenever you make changes to your profile, it will not be notified to your network or to your employer. This is the first private change you can do. The second change, who can see your connections? Who can see your connections? You can see your LinkedIn connections. So when you click this, so under privacy, how others see your profile and network information, there is a setting called who can see your connections. So now you can decide who are all the connections that are there in your account and who can see these connections. If your connections can see your about your connections, then you can keep the default setting. They will come to know that these are so and so connections you have and these are the members. But if you want to make it secret and more private, then you click on only you. This will make that your connections will be only visible to you. So this is the second private search. Next, manage your recommendations. So the recommendation is a statement kind of a thing. This is given by your colleagues or any business partners or students that whom you have worked with before, who have good opinion about your work. You have good opinion about your work. So they will send you a recommendation saying that you have done so and so work or so and so job or you have worked with them as a colleague. So these recommendations or endorsements you can change. These settings are also available here. So under this page you can request recommendations from your friends, and also you can once you have accepted a recommendation from your connection, it will be visible to your network. So if you get a recommendation from another company, then it shows that you are interested in that company. then you can disable that particular recommendation. So you can manage this activity broadcast. So you can hide the recommendations also. So if you are getting recommendations from employees from other companies, then you can hide these recommendations also. So this is another feature for privately searching the job. Now let's go back. Now select the types of message you are willing to receive. This is another setting. So under communications, who can reach you? So if you should be already be logged on into your LinkedIn account. So now you can see what are the messages that you can receive. So now you can enable message request notifications. So what are the message request notifications? What are the messages people are sending to you that request notifications, whether you want to receive it or not, you can do it by doing such yes or no. If say yes, you will receive messages. If say no, you will not receive messages. And also if you are premium member, you can receive in-mail. So this in-mail feature is a premium feature where you receive mail even if you are not a connection and even if you are a private member. So now if you want to others to send you in-mail, then you can toggle it to yes. If otherwise, if you don't want it, you can set it to no. So this is another important message privacy setting by which you can make your job search more private. And another thing is whether you if you are part of a group and you are searching for a job, then whatever messages you post in that group, it will be sent to your group members. So you can prevent updates from being sent to this group. So you can do this by so you can prevent updates when you join a group. So whenever you post an update in your group, this will be not this will not be updated to your group members. So these are the following settings you may need to change here. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe to my channel.